Like a broken plane. those lights down. Run up to them. Kick those lights down. As you run north through the night, two running faces from inside. Bear tight, fire with mine. Till the swing with eyes. Change,
Gang! Holy shit. Thanks for hanging out. Got a little heavy-ass playlist today for everybody. That was Casbah from the 87 Infinite Pain demo. They're from Japan. Total thrashing, headbanging, death fucking shit up band. That song rules. Total headbanger. Kind of has that Destruction, what is that song off Eternal Devastation? It's total headbanger all the way through. Life Without Sense? Yeah, Life Without Sly. It kind of has that feel to it. Total headbanger. So anyhow, thanks for hanging out with me live. If you're here, appreciate it. If you're watching the replay, fuck yeah. So tell everybody, if you are here live, share the link right now. Tell everybody we're jamming out all badass together, and it's gonna be cool. A lot of all badass shit. That's all you're gonna get. That's so good. I wanted to play it again. So anyhow, this next band is from Belgium, called Acoustic Grinder. They're kind of crusty, fast, grindy band. One of my favorites. Totally not for wimps. So let's check out probably a couple of songs from them. So don't be scared. Anyway, also tell everybody to come hang out. We'll be right back. Dead Conspiracy. That was a song called Cessations from the their demo from 87. I think, if I remember, Hell's Headbangers like put all their shit out on a CD and vinyl. You could probably, you might still be able to catch that if you dig it. But yeah, that demo rules. For that was Acoustic Grinder with Can't Ignore This Fucking War. And another song, I believe. I can't remember the song title of it right now. Sorry. So anyhow, thanks for hanging out. I'm going to be playing some jams, totally not for wimps. So, a warning, not safe for wimps. shit. Cool. Let me see. What else? I'd ask you what you want to hear, but I already have a playlist. So. But hey, you never know. Where should we go? How about, you know, here's, I actually have quite a few Canadian bands on the playlist today. Let's start off with a song called Death Radiation from the Soothsayer demo. This song fucking rules, his demo rules. Let's check it out. Soothsayer, Death Radiation.
We'll be right back.
There from their demo, their album. I had it on tape, but it's the album they did. I think I don't even remember what it's called, but it's not as good, not as intense as the demo was. Unfortunately, wish that the album would have been much better. But demo rules. You should be able to find like discography shit of that demo and other stuff on there. Soothsayer from Canada. How about we stay on that Canadian? Where's it at? I know I had a few more Canadian badasses on here. Oh, here's one. Here's a kind of a kind of obscure band. I have this on tape, like dubbed. I've had it, and it's cool to find it. So that way I can play it. The band was called Carry On with a K. This is a song called Forsaken World off their 87 demo. More badass thrash from Canada. Check it out.
Wasteland, among the red distress.
Carry On from Canada. I got another Canadian band lined up. Band's called Mission of Christ. This song is off the split 7-inch they did with another Canadian band called Fratricide. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, JD. Yeah, this is Mission of Christ. Let's jam out all badass to some Mission of Christ. 87, split 7-inch. The song is called Crypts of Darkness. Check it out. It's got a little Accused kind of feel to it.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Not submission of Christ, mission of Christ. All right, as our pal No Baloney Anzalone says, if you dug the Carry On and that Mission of Christ, which I just played, their stuff's been reissued on Supreme Echo. So if you dug it, you'd be able to get that shit. Who knew? Thanks, man. I think that's the last Canadian. I think that ends the Canadian portion of the program, unless I see something else. All right. Here's something from Portland, Oregon. It's another demo that I have. The band called Speed Weenie, and this song is called Sick Violence. They're kind of spastic, blurish, sticky, shit like that. Speedy shit. So this demo is from 87 also, so check it out. Speed Weenie, Sick Violence. Rip! Stab! Blood! Listen to my words of violence. Simply sick violence. Big deal, it's like a kick in the face. Yes, I like it, something fucking deal. But I don't care if you think it's a disgrace. At least I know that the pain is real. Fights and riots are my way of fun. We're getting stupid and they're passing the fun. We continue, but someone has won. Or there's a death from lost unknown. Actually, I almost picked You Are Fat as the song I was going to play, but I didn't. I went with Sick Violence. Speed Weenie from Portland. I dig the shit out of that tape. As we continue on with this anti-wimp playlist today, let's go. Go. How about some, I wore this, I think I had the shirt on yesterday, UPS, Useless Pieces of Shit, from Arizona. Really another speedy, fast, punk, fucking badass shit. So here is a song off the Ugly in Public demo. Total ripper. Check it out. Useless Pieces of Shit.
Johnny, yeah,
does not get better than that. Fuck Shit Up is exactly right. Love that fucking man. Big influence on HRA shit that I used to write, especially towards the end there. UPS fucking rules. Useless pieces of shit. Definitely not wimps. All right, let's go to Japan. This is, I kind of wish I had this 7-inch, but this band's called Guillotine or Guillotine, however you prefer. Terror. This song's called Guillotine or Guillotine Terror. Evil fucking sounding punk, hardcore, everything. Check it out. You're gonna fucking love it. Unreal. Cool, man. Glad you discovered some shit. It's kind of the point. I mean, I don't know every fucking thing. I just know what I have and what I like. But yeah, it's cool. I discover shit all the time too. So, totally brutal. If you can find that 7-inch, woo, good luck. So, all right. I want to hear it. I want to listen to that fucking jam again. That's so fucking good. All right, here we go. This is for sending out a long distance dedication to Mark Zawickas and Steve O. Dobbins of Impetigo. This band was a massive influence on them. If you haven't watched my interview with Steve O, check it out. I think we mentioned this band. So, Jim Jones and the Kool-Aid Kids. Manufactured Christ.
The fear of God seems to be dying out in the minds of man. We'll be right back.
Yeah, Jim Jones and the Kool-Aid Kids. Speaking of Impetigo, this next one is Dan Malin's band called Naked Hippie. Dan Malin being the drummer of Impetigo. This song's called Work. Let's fuck shit up! Naked Hippie, Work! That's from the their album, which I have somewhere around here. Dan Malin, Impetigo drummer, was the drummer of Naked Hippie. I think he played in both bands at the same time for a while. So that album rules, Naked Hippie. And Dan, underrated, underappreciated drummer, totally original. One of the best ever. So, Naked Hippie. All right. Let me see here. Here, let's have a laugh. This is a goofy ass band, but I fucking love them. They're called Sock Eye, and this song is about whatever city you're living in. That city fucking sucks. So this is Sock Eye with Your City Sucks. Here we go.
Salt Lake City sucks. You're from Houston, Texas. Houston, Texas sucks! Everywhere you are from, well, that place sucks!
I love it. Sockeye. You're from RGV. RGV sucks. Oh, man. So, yeah, Sockeye from Ohio. Oh, this goofy shit. I love it. So, wherever you're from, that place sucks. He said Houston, Texas was, even though I'm not in Houston, but yeah, they're second. Sockeye, look into Sockeye and Fossil Fuel. Brutal. Brutal as shit. All right, so this next band is from Illinois. Illinois sucks! Called Masada. The drummer in this band, this is a demo from 87 called Till Death, and the song is called Till Death, I believe. Yeah. And the drummer in this band ended up in a band with me called HRA. He played on our first album, Andy, but this was his first band when he was living in Illinois. Total brutal. It's like a speedy, evil kind of evil metal with like Corthon type vocals. So check it out. Masada. Masada. from the 87 demo, Till Death. That song was Till Death. Till Death. That was keep it fucking brutal. Here's a band called Samhain. No, not that one. This is a song off their Plague of Messiah. This is actually a song called Plague of Messiah off their demo. Fucking rules. I dig it. Not wimpy shit. Here we go. Samhain.
In this terrible and mysterious stone, I raise up my voice that you hear. To the east and the west of pain, to the north and to the south, I show a sign on him. Death to the weakling, wealth to the strong. Back to the future. Now to the future.
Can y'all hear me? Yes. I don't know what happened. I'm not playing any fucking commercial shit to where I would get muted. But let me know if you can hear me. Can y'all hear me? I know you're on delay, but first person to tell me you can hear me, you win nothing but more jams. How's that? Can you hear? All right. So did that half of that song got cut off? Well, I guess I shouldn't try it again. Kind of weird that a crusty band. Anyway. But yeah, that was Embittered. Cool jam. All right. I like it. Their demo kicks ass too. Here's some Decapitation. This is from the Decapitation from the 85 demo, which has a classic intro to it. Check it out. Hopefully the intro doesn't get muted. Oh well, whatever. Fuck it. Here we go.
Good. Oh, what a marvelous, wonderful, attentive audience you are. And may I add, a brave one, too. Now, those of you who are weak-willed or cowards would have fled by now or regurgitated over the seats in front of you. Tonight, we begin with torture. Again, I warn you that if you find what you see is a little upsetting to your stomachs, then just pretend we're play acting. For if you are skeptical or bored, then just pretend that what you see is real. Magic? Then let Mr. Silo explain our next trick. Dismemberment.
Yeah. for a dance. Sure is.
Gore from Detroit. That's cool shit. I like that. I like that demo. Stem the Bloodbath. For that was two songs from Decapitation. From the 85 demo. Totally badass. You know what? I haven't done this one time today. So I'm going to go ahead and give it to ya. Give it to ya. Make sure you subscribe if you're watching this and you like this shit. Subscribe. 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 Of that shit. Next up, more brutality, of course. No whippy shit. This is a demo from a totally, totally insane project. This is the only thing they ever did. It's a band's called Hell House. It's a project. And I believe if you've heard the NYC Mayhem, this was a guitar player from inside NYC Mayhem with drum machines and fucking crazy riffs and super. And the vocals, sound just sound like an angry fucking pissed off dog. So check it out. This is Hell House from their demo 85 or 6. I can't remember now.
Thank you.
Hatred, two songs from the 86 demo, Drowning in Afterbirth. Quick shout out to my buddy Ralph, Haunted Hotel Records. Haunted Hotel Records. Support Haunted Hotel Records. This next one I didn't have correctly queued up, so I'm going to do that while you guys watch. So, all right, that's not what I wanted to hear. So I'm going to cue it up real quick. Like, this is Legion of Death, obviously. This is from their second demo, Unconstructive Anarchism. This song's called Long Black Rains, and it's heavy as fuck. So let's jam it out. Legion of Death. Yeah. Love a delay ending like that. Legion of Death, Long Black Reigns from their 86 demo, Unconstructive Anarchism from Denver, Colorado. Legion of Death. They put out two demos and an album. Album I don't really like as much. The demos were brutal. Cool. Well, winding it down. Be the last one. More than likely. Check again just to make sure while we're at it. Help the show. You like what you see, do that. Like the videos, comments, and all that shit. It will help. And I need to queue up a song. Oh, hold on. Actually, let me play one thing. I played it yesterday. Check out the interview I did with Jason Beck yesterday. It was fucking cool. Who the fuck is Jason Beck? Well, Jason Beck was an important guy, is an important guy in the Houston underground scene. So he told a couple stories about satanic cults from way back that he was wrongfully tied to, which was an insane story. So go check out the one from yesterday with Jason Beck. You're not going to be disappointed. Check them all out. Watch them when you got time. Tell all your friends, all that shit. All right, so anyway, let's watch this silly thing that I played last night, too. It's from a clip a friend of mine sent me of, I guess, Rob Halford had just left Judas Priest, and they had Ripper Owens, and these are a couple of dorks that are being interviewed. So I find it funny and stupid at the same time, so let's check it out.
Returns to Cleveland to play the Agora Theater.
So fucking stupid. shit. All right, anyway, so here's in the show on one of my bands, Cemeterian. This is a video I just uploaded a couple days ago. It's a live, something live from our first show back in 2019. Some other bands, who else played, like Fetid, Cerebral Rot, some shit. Anyway, this is the first show. The lineup was just me, Matt, Daniel, and Dave at that time. And exactly. it's a song. It's actually the bonus track that was on the CD version of our demo. So it's a live version. Hopefully you dig it. Maybe you will, maybe you won't, but, here it is. And again, thanks everybody for hanging out. Appreciate it. Help support the show. And oh, before I play this, still working. Anybody remember the band NME? I'm working on a chat interview with the vocalist from NME. Hopefully, possibly as quick as next week, maybe. I don't know. But anyway, just wanted to announce that real quick. All right, so here's Cemeterian.